Now the team playing on the scoreboard, the Pirates of Cranbourne.
Thank you.